Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. It's Chris. Jackson's gonna do some backseat commentary. He's playing Roblox at the moment, but I'm gonna show you guys some Eternatus VMAX on Pokemon. Here's the deck list. All right, so for the deck list, we have four copies of Crobat V for our acceleration of our hand. We have four copies of Eternatus, and then four copies of Eternatus VMAX. We've got two Zigzagoons to ping for damage. We have one Spirit Tomb with Building Spite. And we have four Yveltals with Derail to discard a special energy from your opponent's active Pokemon. Does 30 damage at one energy cost. For the trainers, we have four Crushing Hammers because I hate your energy. Two Energy Spinners because we like energy for ourselves. Four Escape Ropes. We have four Great Balls. Two Pokemon Communication. Four Quick Balls, four Bosses Orders, four copies of Marnie, and four copies of Professor's Research. Pretty standard format stuff. Six Dark Energy and three Weakness Guard Energy to protect us from Urshifu and Fighting Decks. Alright, so let's get into some gameplay. Gonna go over Tails. We won, so let's go second. All right, it's got to start with a Yveltal.
Guys, let me know if you hear that music. Mm-hmm. If you comment, no, but there's music. It's coming from my Roblox I'm playing. All
right, let's see here. It's Great Ball, see what we can get. Really? Marnie. Come on, give me something good. All right, we can work with this. Get a Eternatus going. Great Ball. Get one of these guys. Ping for damage. Escape Rope to the Eternatus. Get some more cards. Crushing Hammer. Man. And I'd say keep that for next turn. Done. Couldn't get any energy, which sucks. These. Get that guy down. Escape Rope to this Eternatus. Crobat. Do that. Yeah, we'll just power accelerator. All right, so they finally get their Zacian. Do that. quick ball this way. Get another Crobat. Oh, let's see here. Keep another Crobat in hand. Building Spite. That's all we can do. Building Spite. Get a Dark Energy. Gotta ditch the hand, but there we go, we get some outs. Victory. Good job. Boo, lost the coin flip. Oof. Hello. Alright, let's see here. Start with this. Put the Eternatus down. Put that. Quick ball. That.
But you don't know.
Get a Crobat. Quick ball, another Marnie. Let's get. Alright, we got a Crobat in hand, so let's get our second Eternatus down. Hopefully, we can switch Power Accelerator. Alright, that's about all we can do. Seems like a lot of people are playing Corviknight in their Zacian decks now. So this is like the exact same deck list that we just went up against.
Okay. Get that going. Put that there. We're gonna... see what we get. Okay. I don't want to do anything to put us in danger, so...
I did not hear explosives. Why is it kicking me out?
No other crobats, huh? Build up spite. Ditch your hand. Come on, double heads. Yeah, he's mad. And there it is. It's a pretty decent deck list.
For Via?
Yep. Ooh, it's a fighting one. So this would be a good example of the weakness guard energy being effective. Let's see. All right, they're playing Colossal.
Dad, no, don't want to deal after this match.
All right, why?
Because I want to make this a little bit bigger video. Because I want this to be the biggest video ever.
Oh. That's a hard choice to make there. All right. So they did a change. Let's see what they do now. There's a stone energy, so the derail would actually be pretty useful to take off that. Now we do have weakness. Resistance. Oh, we have resistance actually. Oh, that's good to know. Alright, I want to save our boss and put this there. Get another Crobat for Shurzies. Alright, no, I do want to do that though. And we're going to derail. So our that's a decent hand. That's fine. Totally fine. Weakness guard, Evettel, Great Ball to get Spirit Tomb out. Building Spite. We will research. Get another Evettel down. Crushing Hammer just to say bye to some energy. Alright, and then that. Almost a knockout. We have weakness guard energy, so we're good on weakness. So we should get the next next turn we should have a KO. We'll take three prizes. We've got a boss to we can either scoop up something. We'll see. So we have two Crobats on the bench and... No, that's it. Okay. But the other two are prized, I believe. And there's the victory. Okay. Alright, so that does it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and comment and subscribe. Let me know if you like this deck list, if you plan on playing it, what your favorite deck list is. Talk to me. Let's grow the channel. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.